am Pratyoosh of class 10th D and I've created a buzz wire game out of waste materials for the science project. This is a very interesting game and is also called a wire loop game. Let's see how it works. Here is an on-off switch and a battery holder. We also have a USB cable which is used for an additional power source. You can put this in your laptop or a mobile charger so that it can work without a battery. The game is to cross this copper wire without touching it. The moment we touch it, the bulb starts glowing and there is a beep sound. There is a wire here as you can see and a wire attached here. When this wire touches this, the electric circuit gets completed and the bulb starts glowing. Let's see how I made this.
Thank you.